If you don't know, we just uploaded, did we upload?
Yes.
Yes. GIF of the idol animation of the new character we were working on yesterday. The female character that doesn't have a name yet. So if you want, you can go over to our social networks and check it out. There you go. You have a link there. Okay, I have to go to the bathroom. Do you want to play around? There are no enemies anymore. Sorry. You can run around the map. Okay.
Okay, I will just run around to look what is going on here. This will be a lot more fun with dinosaurs. I suppose. Whoop. Also, we'll need a minimap so you don't get lost.
Okay, I'm back. Okay, so yeah. Okay. Let's see. So here on the room script, I have the okay. I don't save the areas. Maybe I should. So let's make it. Let's make a list of area spawns. And for now, we will have the enemy spawn areas, the tree spawn areas. So now we will have to add the spawn area that they give us as a parameter here. Okay. There we go. So now each room has a enemy spawn area. Now okay, maybe I will save all the room scripts on the dungeon generator so I can access it. Okay. So I can access it from the enemy manager. And I'm on the news. They made a note with they interviewed me for a paper, a Uruguayan paper. So if you want to read it, if you know Spanish, you can read it on the link that is on the chat. Okay.
Hice un video, pero va como pedo, voy a hacerlo.
Okay.
Let's see. What was I going to do? Yes, a list of zero rooms. Okay. Private list. Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay. So I don't want to save the corridors, but I do want to save the rooms. So over here, I'm going to have Bueno, es it. Scripts. Hold on, I'm gonna do it on the end. But I had room object. Okay. Awesome. And now I need a function to get this list. Okay, so we return the room scripts. Perfect. What was I doing? Okay, I need to make a singleton of this class.
¿Ese MP4 está bien?
No. Tiene que ser 3 segundos.
Mínimo. Puede ser más.
Ya no llega a 3 segundos.
Si no, no me deja hacerlo. Si no, deja que lo suba más tarde. Digamos. Lo mismo. No te tranques.
So now I have a singleton and I can call anything from this class from the enemy manager here. Okay, so on start. Okay.